Hey everyone, I'm Rachel, thank you so much for watching. I'm playing Nuka Worlds, and if you can't tell with all the blood everywhere, yes, I'm at Fizztop Mountain. This is where the disciples hang out, and they like doing, they have interesting hobbies. And I did get one vote for the disciples, so I've been trying to tally up all your guys' votes for which gang I should favor over the others. So, at first I kind of thought of it, okay, am I joining a gang? But I'm trying to understand this. So it sounds like there's going to be a lot of different territories in Nuka World, and once I take them over, then I can give them to a Pacific gang. So I think what I'd like to do, Mr. Dog, is give each of the three gangs at least one territory. So the disciples will get one, the pack will get one, the operators will get one. And I'm hoping there's more than three. I mean, I would think that there probably are. And then those extra territories, those will go to the winner of whoever wins the vote. Okay, does that make sense? Alright, so far, it's definitely the operators are on top. I've gotten 6 votes for the operators, so thank you so much to you guys who voted. Joehead, Maycar, I'm sorry if I say your name wrong. Palin, Annoying Swede, Southbridge, and Mark Wilkinson, thank you guys so much for voting. You guys are all like in that operator's corner. And then I got 2 votes for the pack, Trev Tyler, and Grown and Unsexy, thank you guys for voting. I personally really like the pack because they've got that pink and purpley gun, Mr. Dog. Where did he go? So I see the pack guys with those guns, and I really like it. So I'm hoping I can get it. And then the disciples, I only got 1 vote for disciples. We got this guy living dangerously, Sean Garrison. Thank you for voting. So that's the plan. I hope that makes sense to everybody. Yeah, I probably put way too much thought process into this, but that's what I came up with. So last video we looked around the disciples.
Crazies. Just ignore them. Told those freaks to stick.
How can
to
you
camp.
See anything? You're like a can opener. Oh, that's a quest. Learn about the Hubolet. What does that even mean, Mr. Dog? Oh my, I didn't even really notice this. There's like, it's full of blood dog meat. Don't look. Alright, so now what we're gonna do, we need to talk to the leader of the operators and the gang boss for the pack. How about we do the pack? I think I'd really like to do that one. So we're gonna head this way. It should be a straight shot as long as we don't veer too much off course.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Well, you got some really wide hips, lady. So, oh wow, I haven't really walked around too much while it was daylight. Cotton candy. I would love some cotton candy. Oh, dog meat. We can't get any. So I'm not sure where the pack is, actually.
I was out of smoke since you didn't want
to. I feel like I'm going back the way I came. Oh, the pack is in here somewhere?
Stuck in my head again.
Oh, maybe the pack is in here? The parlor? Oh no, the parlor is for the operators. Oh, okay.
Mags and William normally have me frisk.
Alright. So maybe the pack is in the Cap Cafe. No, that doesn't make sense. It's probably further here. Dog meat's like, I'll show you where it is. Uh oh, I feel like I'm getting lost. Oh, that's right. I saw this before. I saw this crazy dude with the Okay, this makes sense. This is the pack.
Mason's been waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Yes, Mason's been waiting. Let's go in. The Brad Burton Amphitheater. I just love their outfits. The pack, it just looks so wonky and awesome. Uh-oh. I love their costumes.
Ain't no one sad about Coulter. Just don't screw this up.
You've got an interesting face. What's going on in here? How come this thing is locked up? Yeah. I'm gonna unlock this if you don't mind. I wanna see what that thing is. Is it a reindeer?
Got it.
Whoa. Dog meat, what is it? It's like a gazette. Gazelle, sorry. How come I can't select it? What are they doing with that document? Oh my god, what's it spreading around? How come I can't select it? That's weird. Let's save it. And this guy, what are you looking at?
Something? It's yours.
Oh, there's slaves in here. Oh shoot. Can we let the slaves out? Let's see what happens.
Nice.
Are you guys gonna stay in here all day?
Hey there.
Yes.
Oh shoot, they don't have anything to say. They look kind of sad. Dog meat, don't even think that you're. Nope, that's not a girlfriend. Dog meat has junkyard dog girlfriends. Uh oh, what is that?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Life's too short Whoa. For bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every
Gotta
day.
Chase what you want.
Party like it's your last day every day. Whoa, it sounds pretty freaky. Let's see what's in here. I don't know where dog meat went.
If you wear
what?
A collar,
is this a gorilla? What? Oh my god, it's a dead gorilla. What the freak? Oh, dog meat, it's so cute. Oh, dog meat, you're inside the gorilla. I can't move its arms. What are you guys doing?
You ain't standing out.
They have a lot of dogs here. Their radio songs are pretty hilarious. Alright, you guys have a very interesting setup. Oh my god, the gorilla is! They are so cute! It's a silverback. I love gorillas.
That's it.
Oh my god. They're like pets. Oh my god, dog meat. You should go in there, dog. Uh oh, is it gonna come out? What happens if it leaves? Oh no! Oh, it's not coming up out.
The pack lets it all hang out.
What are you guys doing here? Oh god, did they pit dogs against each other? Let's let this one out too.
Yes.
Come on, doggy. Go outside. This one's cute. And there's a cat! Oh my god. They've got everything here.
It's starting to piss me off.
Oh yes. What do you guys mention? The gorilla chairs are available in my workshop. That is going to be so awesome. They're all making really awful growly noises, Jack. Uh-oh, is that the boss man?
Ain't easy keeping the zoo.
Alright, so we're going to save it here. Alright, dog meat. Let's try to do this.
Now that I get a closer look at you, not sure I'm buying this new overboss thing.
Oh. Do what I tell you!
Whoa! As long as you care about yourself, you'll do what I tell you.
Ha! You might make it out of here alive after all. Name's Mason, the Pax Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss, for now, but I'm the boss of the pack, and it's gonna stay that way. Long as you don't go forgetting that, we're gonna be fine.
I'm not here to make us friends. I'm here to make us some caps.
I think we can all respect caps, if not each other. Look, it ain't like anyone's broke up about Coulter. Just figured on his replacement being, well, different. But Gage says you're the boss now, so you're the boss.
Coulter was weak. Why'd you follow him at all?
Been wondering that ourselves. Don't get me wrong, Coulter was definitely overboss. Not a man to mess with. And things were good in the beginning. Real good. But that was a year ago. Then Coulter went soft. Wanted to take stock in what we achieved.
I think you're a bunch of ungrateful children.
Careful there, boss. We ain't ungrateful. Just fed up. Sure, this place beats living in the shitholes we had out there. But it ain't the palace of caps we signed up for. Ain't none of us happy. Not even the disciples. And they're normally a chipper bunch, so long as they're drenched in blood. Things were going to hell fast. But Gage put the brakes on that. Got us together and promised he'd find someone to deal with Coulter.
I'm not Coulter, so that better not happen to me.
Yeah, sure, boss. I get it. I do. We're totally willing to give you a chance. We are. Look, let's cut to the chase. You gonna do right by the pack? I hear you've been talking to the other gangs.
Be a good dog and do what you're told, or you'll be put down.
Ooh, there,
boss. Oh my god, it worked!
Not in front of my guys, all right? You got enough to worry about without a dominant struggle inside the pack to deal with. You know what? I think we're not so different, me and you. I want you to have this.
Yes!
Consider it a token of our...
Do you know I was holding my breath the whole time?
And respect.
Yes! Alright, thank you so much to Judah and... Oh, I think maybe a couple other people mentioned that I could get a awesome pink and purpley... Well, this one looks more like pink and green gun. As long as I talked to this pack leader and gave him all the, like, all the conversation stuff on the right. So, yes, it worked! I was holding my breath the whole time. I was worried it wouldn't work. So I got it. I don't think I would... It's only got 26 damage, guys, and I'm not very good with the rifle, so I'm gonna still keep... I don't know. Is there a pistol version of the pickle? The purple and pink guns? Because that's what I would want. I'm sorry. I'm just, like, totally blabbering. I'm happy.
One last thing before I let you go. There's always work to do around here, keeping the zoo in order. If you're ever able to lend a hand, drop by. Loyalty's a two-way street.
Alright. So that was a phenomenal success, Dog Me. I was just jabbering in happiness. Oh, Dog Me. So yeah, if you look at my perks, I didn't really put anything into the rifleman. I think he's over here. Oh no, maybe it's one of these. The rifleman under perception, yeah, nothing there, so that's why my pistols are a lot more effective. So where's this, the problem solver? Let's put it under number 9, I guess I have nothing under number 9. Alright. Let's see. Oh my god, I just love how it's pink. Talk me, I never thought I... Oh my, there's a victory here. I never thought I'd see a pink gun in Fallout 4. So that makes me happy by itself. Uh-oh, Dog Meat, what'd you find? Yes? What, the gorilla chair? What, Dog Meat? He's looking at something. Maybe he wants the canned dog food. I don't know what he's looking at. Alright, so that was... This is actually a lot smaller than the Disciples had a freaking huge area.
I'd have killed Coulter myself. I wasn't sure how the other gangs would take that.
Do you guys have an indoor area, or is that it? They've got a cat. What else? What more do you need in life? Oh, it's where they keep their energy thing. Yeah, it's kind of weird. Oh, wait. Maybe there's stuff over here. Oh, wait. Oh, backstage. Maybe we should go in there.
You ain't standing out. You ain't worth looking at.
Oh. Oh, that's where we came in, Doggy? Oh, my God. Doggy's going crazy. Wait, what's that? He picked something. Oh, it's a stim pack. Good job, Doggy.
If you're wearing...
Oh, is this also part of their area?
Ain't no one's a slave that don't want
a chem station. What's... Oh my god, why is that... Do you see that ghoul?
Ain't no one sad about Colt.
He's duct taped to the back of... Oh my god. Oh wow, it's a feral ghoul chair. That's so gross. Very creative though. Very creative. Oh, Dog Meat. The decorations are so cute. And Nuka. Uh-oh, a souvenir teddy bear. Yes. Yes, Dog Meat. What do you got?
Mason tarred and feathered the last alphas. Ain't been seen since. And it ain't smart to go asking about it.
Alright, so how about... Oh, wait, is there also something on this side?
It ain't easy keeping the zoo.
Oh, no, we went in here. There was nothing in there. Alright, well, let's go in this... Backstage and see what's there. Uh-oh. kind of creepy. Ooh. Oh, I love the festive lighting. It's so festive. Ooh.
Life's too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every day.
Every day. Oh, here's another automatic rifle. What did the special one he gave me? What was the special? Increased damage after each consecutive hit. Oh, that's cool. What do we got in here?
If you can take something, it's yours.
Pink flamingos. A huge melon. Kind of weird dog meat. Does anyone live in this? They've got cats and dogs everywhere. How adorable. I've seen that sloth toy before in the...
If you can take something, it's yours.
Day tripper. Do they have a terminal somewhere with their rules? Oh, I can't unlock that. Oh shoot, I should have brought Nick Valentine to unlock stuff for me.
You sheep or wolf? Because the pack only runs with wolves.
Oh wow, look at the bear. Another gorilla chair.
Gotta chase what you want to catch.
Oh wow.
If you ain't standing out, you
Buzz's
won't work.
Holotape. Let's listen to Buzz's holotape.
I know you ain't talking to me no more, but hear me out. Turns out power armor ain't easy to steer. Fell off a cliff getting away. Yeah,
sweet.
Stuck now.
What are you doing in here?
Yeah?
Oh, that's it? That's all? Oh, shoot. Did I accidentally stop it? Because
I know
let's
you ain't
see.
Talking to me no more, but hear me out. Turns out power armor ain't easy to steer. Fell off a cliff getting away. Yeah, it's good and stuck now. Good news, though. Found your finger. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's yours.
Cut
black
your finger.
And weird looking. Anyway, thought you'd want to know.
Mystery bacon.
I also thought you'd want to know they nicked me good. Not sure if I'm gonna make it.
Uh-oh.
If you're gonna come get your finger, just do it while I'm still breathing, okay? I want to know things are good between us before I go. I miss you, bro.
I miss you, bro. What? So he... Dog me, what happened? This is Age's note. Don't get yourself collared or worse. Get even. But you got to admit, giant wads of bubblegum shot out of makeshift cannons was pretty good. They must have been chewing that for weeks. But we could do better. I found couples of wonder glue and cherry bombs on my last run. Cherry bombs. Oops. What did I take, dog meat? Wait, didn't we see another note over here? He's dead. I don't care what happens to me. I'm killing that a-hole. I had to shave all the hair off my body. And I'm still finding that shit wedged in places I never knew I had. Oh, the gum.
All do our part. If you can take something, it's yours.
Oh, park. Dogmeat, we can look like a crazy pack, dude. We can wear the carnival stuff. Well, that'll be fun. The sequin dress. Yep. They've got ammo and all sorts of good stuff in here. Dog meat, how come you keep running around like crazy? Oh look, another pink gun. Yeah, now I get it. Their guns are all painted. They obviously like paint. There's paint everywhere. Oh man, that thing's creeping me out.
The pack lets it all
frag grenades. All the ammo. Let's see. Shorty's note. I did it. I took the mask of that disciple that kept coming around. It was just a normal mug under there. Not sure what I was thinking it would be, but must be really pissed her off or something. Now I got four of them. Four of the weirdos stalking me. Why did I go and do that? We need to do something. They're giving me weird nightmares. Hell yeah. Those freaking disciples are scary. What's this? A rocket. Oh, that's actually really interesting looking. A searing, puncturing rocket indigo rocket bat. Dog meat, do you see how cool that looks? We have to use it. Let's assign it to... Well... Oh, jeez. Well, we don't really need Let's put it over, yeah, number 0. Let's see what this thing looks like. Oh my god. It looks really cool.
Yes?
I'm gonna take all this stuff, if you don't mind. I'm sure you don't mind.
Life's too short for bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every day.
A heavy painted rocket hammer.
Gotta chase what you wanna catch.
Oh my god, what is going on in here? Oh, this is where they kill their animals. A bone saw. Oh wow, look at this one. This one's pretty cool too. Take this stuff. Oh, mystery bacon. Mystery. Oh, gross. Brahmin.
If you're wearing
meat.
A collar, it's be.
Let's get in here. Good experience points unlocking all this stuff. Uh oh, dog meat.
No one's a slave that don't want to be.
Oh, is this dead? I can't even like select it. Oh, it crushed. It crushed these poor settlers. Oh, I'm sorry, settlers. Let's go in here. Uh oh. Come on. No, 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 no. Come on, baby. Oh, shoot. This one's playing with me. There it is.
That's it.
Oh, you're still alive. Oh, my God. For some reason, it looked like a Barbie doll with blonde hair. Like, I didn't really see that that was hay behind it. Oh, Mr. Dog, you have a really nice sash. Nice handkerchief. You know what? Dog meat used to have a red, white, and blue one, but I think I accidentally put it away. You go tell Mason. Uh-oh, what's that?
I told you that cow was trouble. She took off with all the chems.
Uh-oh.
All of them. What are we gonna tell Mason? Man, this is the last time I let your pecker risk mine. You go tell Mason what happened. You leave my name the fuck out of it. If you're still alive tomorrow, maybe we can still do this.
Uh-oh, and stinking operators. Let's see, what's that one?
Remember that operator I gave a nose job? Well, she came around with some pals, tried to get a jump on me. Now I got 3 dead ops in that dumpster.
Uh-oh.
One where we stashed those chems. Didn't mean to kill him, but when it's 3-1, you gotta go hard. Ugh, they're starting to smell. Crew, a couple hacksaws and some shovels. Meet me back there tonight. And for fuck's sake, erase this tape.
Well, somebody didn't erase it, Mr. Dog.
Bullshit. Gotta party like it's your last day. Every day.
Alright, so I think we looked around and we found out that the gangs aren't really cooperating. They're secretly fighting each other a lot.
Yeah.
Oh my. It's just very, I like this one. It's got a lot of interesting, crazy stuff.
The pack lets it all hang out.
Alright, so how do we get out of here? I think it was through
chase
here.
What you wanna catch.
Yeah, I think it was up this way. Alright, so the last one to check out, guys, is the operator boss. And after we do this talking stuff, hopefully we'll be able to go out and take over some territories. Get into some fights. Look how beautiful that is. Nice sunset.
It ain't easy keeping the zoo.
So yeah, we have to go back to where we saw. Uh-oh.
The last alphas ain't been seen since.
We're, I'll turn
around.
It ain't
smart to go asking about it.
How did we leave? Was it over here? Oh, there it is. Well, that's cool. A girl on a rocket.
Some kind of death wish? Oh, it's you.
It's me! Come on, dog meat, let's go! We want to get this stuff out of the way. Right now, I guess it's just setting up the DLC. And then I can't wait to explore and look at all the crazy new areas. This can be so awesome. So here's the parlor. And that looks like the symbol for the operators, a bleeding heart.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against.
No rule against what? Alright, let's see what their turf looks like. So far we saw bloody, disciples, animal happy. Uh-oh. A napkin?
Or ice the long run.
Dog meat, maybe we should put our light on. Oh yes, dog meat. Very interesting symbol. Let's quick save it. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. I was trying to get the map, but it didn't work. What are you guys doing here? Why is it so quiet? And Nuka Cola dark. I've never seen the dark ones, have I? I don't think so. Strength? Nope. Strength, endurance, and perception. Never seen that one. That looks like a cool one. Nuka grape and Nuka cherry. Scabber. They're very no-nonsense. Their gear is very straightforward. Are these... I keep thinking they're, like, messages, but it's just... Oh my god, they eat on plates. It's very proper. Uh-oh. Let's check out their ammo stash. Take all this good stuff. Don't mind if I do. All the bullets. What's up here? Kind of weird. Uh-oh, maybe that's the leader. Look at this guy. Very nice hair. Oh, okay. So I think this is where she rolls from, in here. So let's do a quick save again, and now let's go talk to her.
Hey there. Well, I suppose we all owe you for putting down Coulter.
Man was an idiot. It has all looked bad.
A clown stuck in his own little car. I guess we can take some solace in the fact that someone finally gave him what he deserved. I want to know, what did you feel as you did it? When you brought that walking pile of human garbage to his knees?
They were discussing something earlier? Oh, I didn't hear it. Bored then and bored now.
What were you discussing when I walked in?
Well, you, Overboss. You're an unknown quantity, and we're interested in knowing who we're dealing with.
So we'd like if you answered the question.
Yes. What went through you as you crushed the life out of that oaf?
It was thrilling.
Taking down an opponent like that, it's thrilling.
Sure looked it.
Perhaps you're better suited to this than I expected. Regardless, Gage's decree means that you're the new overboss. I suppose we can only hope you work out better than the last one. I'm Mags. This is my brother, William.
Pleasure.
Along with our co-conspirator, Lizzie, we run this crew. Call ourselves the Operators. You'll come to understand soon enough that we are the only gang you should be backing around here. Because we're the only ones who see this place for what it is. A temple. A testament to the only thing that matters in this world.
Survival.
And what's that?
Caps.
Caps.
This place was built for the sole purpose of taking caps out of the pockets of fools. We only joined Gage and Coulter's little menagerie in order to restore it to that goal, though by somewhat more cutthroat methods than I expect its founders intended.
Instead, Coulter had us sitting on our asses for the better part of a year while he lived large in his damn mountain top.
And that means, if you're going to be in charge around here, we'd like some assurances that you intend to bring this place back to its true purpose. And that we're going to get back to robbing folks of their fucking money.
I really like her hair. I wonder if you go, because I know there's like a station where you can have your, I think you could change your face or something, add tattoos, change your haircut. So I wonder if they added that Fallout 4, if they added her hair. That's really nice. Maybe I can update her.
Jump in at any point.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, I'm... really more in this for the soda.
Great.
For the Nuka.
Of course, Overboss. So, you're welcome in the parlor whenever you like. Make yourself at home. And if you think you might be interested in running some jobs for us, you just come speak to me. But do take a little time to consider the kind of life we could all have if we put this place back to doing what it does best.
should be a couple odd jobs available if you want to get your hands dirty.
Oh,
they mags.
Maybe we can get a job right now. Well, let's look around first. Sunglasses. Yes, I can see why they like look. All of them have really nice hair.
All you have to do is hear them speak. You know, they
whoa. Uh-oh, let's look around.
They sure as hell were born poor.
Oh. Bobby pin box, Mr. Dog meat. What's in here? Can I use this? No!
I always thought the parlor was a bit
Oh,
harsh.
Well, I might be able to unlock it, but what if I get in trouble?
Two trump one, I guess.
Whoa. That's not like it went past my face. The operating dummies. Well, dog meat. Wait, what's this? Persuasion test 8. Oh my, that sounds weird. Let's see what it is.
So this will be test 8 of the persuasion formula. Our subject here. What'd you say your name was again? Fuck you, Lizzie. When my group finds out about this, they're gonna wear your skin. Okay, we're just gonna call you 8. 8, would you please stop talking? Go to hell. As you can see, 8 is currently not receptive to my suggestions. Now, deploying the formula.
The formula! Psycho, yes.
What? What the? Hey!
We need all considered.
Oh, nice glasses. Hey,
8, how do you feel right now? Fine. Good, I guess. Excellent. Now, 8, I'm going to untie your arm. Okay. Now, 8, I want you to hit yourself.
Hit yourself.
Please.
Over, boss. Are you in trouble?
Understanding the operators ain't hard. You know how to.
Again, please.
The other game.
Harder this time.
That's disturbing.
That's thank you, 8.
Missiles.
Thank you.
Dog me, I'm trying to look in here. Excuse me. Dog me.
8. What are you? Are you an idiot? Did you really think that shit would work? I'm gonna eat your ass.
Uh-oh.
Thank you, William. I'm going to need a minute before you bring in number 9.
That was weird. I don't get it. I kind of want to hack the terminal. Let's go into this master lock.
Nice.
Oh, very fancy. Let's close the door. Is this where what's-her-face is? This is her area. Let's go into the safe. I love getting into places, unlocking them.
Got it.
44, thank you very much. Very good stuff. Yeah, this is Mag's terminal. Oh wait, what's that? Maggie, it's your mother. And mother, it's Mag. Uh-oh. This is gonna be weird. Let's listen.
Mother, it's Mags. Thank you so much for your tape. It kept William, Lizzie, and I very entertained during our time in the holding cell. We found the part about refusing us our inheritance particularly amusing.
Uh-oh.
Because that money is ours. Years we spent under your thumb, trying to be the perfect little doll we always wanted. Both have the scars to prove it. So if you think we didn't earn every cap that's due to us, then you're even dumber than I thought. We're coming for those caps. And there's nothing you can do to stop us.
Ducky, they really love their caps. Let's see what the original message was.
Maggie, it's your mother. I want you to know your father and I. We take no pleasure in this decision. But at this point, we don't
kinda
have a
small.
Choice. You and Bill have dragged the black name through the muck for the last time. What they say you two and that Wyeth girl did to those classmates of yours. True or not, defending you both again and again. It's gotten to the point we can barely do business in this town anymore. You two have cost us so much. And are you repentant? Are you sorry? Of course not.
Hey.
Well, we are through defending.
They're through defending. I'm gonna give Dog Meat some stuff to hold. Oh shoot, he can't carry anymore, guys. Alright, so let's go talk to Gage. I'm hoping we could take over a territory. I don't know if that means I'll get access to a workshop. I'm hoping so, because I have a lot of crap on me, guys. Which I say, like, all the time. Let's go talk back to Gage, though. Alright, I am getting so wrapped around. Yeah, that's right. Dog Meat, I know. He probably finds a lot of stuff. Oh god, Dog Meat. So let's go on top of that elevator, now that I know there's like a faster way. Uh-oh, I'm getting all stuck. That guy's still in the water! We saw him last time, I was like, what are you doing in the water? Let's go up. Oh, it's gonna crush my face. Alright, let's go up now. Come on, dog! Oh, dog! There he goes. Yes. Alright, Gage, I did it.
The overboss returns. Yeah. You're back in one piece. That's a good sign. Everything all peachy with our friendly neighborhood psychopaths? Sure,
well,
I hope you didn't promise them too much.
Yeah.
I mean, going a little over the top is part of the game, but you don't want them holding it against you if you can't deliver.
They're all on board.
All the gangs are on board.
I knew you had it in you. Time to roll up your sleeves, boss. There's work to be done.
Oh, good.
This place is huge. Divided up into sections.
How many sections?
Whatever the hell they called them back in the day. We need to take them all back. One at a time. Every section we secure gives us a little more breathing room and more resources. You stake a claim. Plant a little flag for one of the gangs. And that settles
it. Yeah.
It's theirs for good. Who gets what? That'll be your call.
Okay.
Whoever you hand it off to will appreciate it, but the others might get a little jealous. You know how it goes.
Yeah, so okay, I understand, like what I said earlier. I think I want to give at least one territory to all of them, and then the extra, if, hopefully there's more than three, those extra ones will go to whoever wins the vote.
It's gonna feel good to be in charge.
Yeah, sure will. Be real nice to have this place all under our control. So that's it. Nice and simple, right? Take a minute. Settle in if you want. And then let's get to it. And hey, we're in this together. So I might as well go all in. You want me watching your back?
Oh, we can have him as a companion. Well, how about, let's see.
No, thanks. I got this.
I'm not sure if I get a settlement.
Change your mind. I'll be around.
If I get a settlement here in Nuka World, I will temporarily take Gage with me and leave Dog Meat at that Nuka World settlement. Because I don't want Dog Meat to go back to Boston. See what I'm saying? Alright, look at all these places. Yes, there's more than three. Oh, there's four. Okay. Oh, no, there's five? There's five settlements. The Nuka World's Bottling Plant, the Safari Adventure, the Kitty Kingdom, Dry Rock, and Galactus Zone. Holy crap, guys. So if you want in the comments, you can let me know which one do you think I should tackle first. We could always do the closest one, but if you think one is, like, spectacular and I should definitely go there first, let me know in the comments. So that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, hopefully next video we'll have some actual fighting. These early mission stuff is just a lot of talking and looking around, you know, all that stuff. So anyway, yeah, thank you for voting if you voted, and don't worry, you still have time to vote. Things can always shift. All right, see you next time, guys, and bye-bye.